eagle wings, I fly with tidings of impetuous joy. Came Lysias with his host, arrayed in coat of mail. Their massy shields of gold and brass flashed lightning o'er the fields, while the huge tall-backed elephants displayed a horrid front. But Judas, undismay'd, met, fought, and vanquish'd all the rageful train. Yet more, Nicanor lies with thousands slain. The blasphemous Nicanor, who defied the living God, and in his wanton pride, a public monument ordained of vict'ries yet ungain'd.
But lo, the conqu'ror comes, and on his spear, to dissipate all fear, he bears the faulter's head and hand that threatened desolation to the land.